You are a racist. You are a sexist. You are a homophobe. So you got to be sanctioned, and we got to get rid of you. And if we can get rid of racism, as if racism has anything to do with it, actually, it's about tribalism, because people don't need a difference in skin color to hate each other. Have you heard of the Middle East or Africa or even this country? It's not about the melanin in your skin. It's just we're tribal.